3B, and I'm one of the candidates running for this year's presidential election. I want to be president because I want nothing but one thing, and that is the privilege to serve you.
I'm Ian So from class 3C, and I'm one of the three candidates running for this year's presidential election. I want to be president because my burning passion to serve will never be extinguished.
Mr. Ming-he, 优秀又称职的领袖需要具备什么样的条件？
I think the most important thing that a leader should have is to be able to serve with passion.
那我们家的慧琳有没有具备这些素质呢？
Of course. Not only does she have these values in mind, but she also embodies them. She also considers the perspective of her peers whenever it comes to decision making. And after considering the various perspectives, she will then also think through it carefully before making the right decision for everyone. When it comes to disagreements, she will also listen to the different opinions with patience and a lot of heart as well.
我们也知道慧琳是个学武之人，然后呢，她秉持着武术的精神啊，她对内强身健体，对外路见不平呢拔刀相助，所以一有什么疑问呢，她就会直接的提出来。 所以就算是对我们老师啊，有时候我们意见分歧的时候，他也是追着我们不断的问，直到他心服口服为止。所以你们学生们呢，以后需要什么帮忙啊，找慧琳就肯定没有错。Yes,
so therefore, I think we both agree that 慧琳 truly embodies the spirit of leading, serving, and inspiring the students.
不要犹豫了，做出你明智的选择，投慧琳一票吧。
Yes, the choice is in your hands. Vote for 慧琳。
Self-disciplined and affable student, being approachable and humble, he'll be someone whom everyone, students and teachers alike, can relate to. His great sense of responsibility will make him a trustable leader. He seldom disappoints. I'm sure he will serve to be a steady, compassionate and motivating president should he be elected.
One of his very strong points that he has, EQ. Very strong EQ point, okay? So what do we think of him? He's one who's always ready with a smile, calm and grounded person. He manages his emotion well, and I have never seen him in a bad mood, even in the midst of stressful times. Someone who's willing to listen to you and even seek understanding and is never in a rush to judge. He genuinely cares for you and the well-being of all his peers. Okay, I am sure Kenny will be a trustable, caring president to have, and will do it with a smile.
Today we are here to investigate more about Ian's quality. Does he have what it takes to become the next president? Okay, Ms. Chen, what do you think?
I think the main thing is that Ian has a very kind heart, and he doesn't do this for fame or popularity, but he does it with a heart to serve. To serve the entire population of Nanqiao, the staff, the teachers, and the students. Yeah. Ms. Go, what about you?
So just like you said, being the next president, he's going to be the bridge between teachers, between fellow students, to lead the student counselors, to bring basically the school to greater heights. So what I think that he possesses, his best quality that he possesses will be his energy level. He's very energetic. Anyone who knows him would know that he's very lively, he's full of vigor. So that is very important because you need to energize everyone so that we can, even when it gets tough, you still have what it takes to finish whatever task or path that you have set out on.
I agree. And also, other than that, I think he possesses qualities that are of basically what students can emulate as a good role model. As in class, he submits everything on time. He is on task. He doesn't sleep in class. I hope he doesn't sleep in class. I think the classmates will know better in other lessons, right?
From my observation about Ian will be, he tries to foresee potential problems before they arise. And when problems do arise, he doesn't shirk away from them. In fact, he's usually the first to maybe update the teachers about potential problems. Whether it's in class, outside, he is fast to react and he's responsible. So he doesn't, there's no finger pointing. So it's a very positive vibe that he brings along with him. So with his positive leadership, I'm sure that the student council will be able to do even better. Yeah, so...
Yeah, so-